I have sideburns. Space Nazis. Well, he's a 400. Even I didn't think about it back when, before you mentioned it. Oh, well, yeah, he tries. I mean, honestly, that happens to me all the time, so I'm not blaming him. I'm giving you everything I have. At least getting my ACU in front. All right. More concerned if we even survive that until they get the fire base up. I won't be able to stop them alone, and then they have an open base, because Max is only doing like a single bomber or whatever, and that's gonna get shot down very quickly. Don't go forward.
Commander under attack. System enabled.
Okay, he's upgrading. We need to push. I'm trying to get a bit of artillery going, but my build queues was not prepared for that shit. I think he's still on it.
Commander under attack.
Yes, he has double fire rate. You can tell. Yep. But at least the bombers are actually helping quite good. I have now a little bit of artillery. I supply blood power to anything you take. You can do that, I guess. Or do you want to try push with the gunships? I'm gonna push. Try focusing the air first, the anti-air first. T2PD up and then range. Yeah, that doesn't work. I'm putting my PD, my unit in front of your PD, so it's overcharge protected. Nice. Okay, so now we should get what's it called, anti-missile thing there, and then we can see what we do next. Do you want me to go for Navy or something? Can you give me one UEF worker, then I can get UEF and Cyber Navy, and then I go Navy. Missiles incoming. Alright, cool. Thank you. I think so too. Alright. Lots of mess. Literal fuck tons of mess. T2 Navy 20%, 30%. I'm gonna reclaim my land stuff. Alright, T2 Navy achieved. 2250 mass till next destroyer. There you are. Destroyer 70%. I'll set it to immediate use. And destroyers are rolling. Well, nothing I can do except tank it. Unless you get the shield bolts rolling. Sounds like a solid plan. The mechs? Oh, sure. But I'm already focusing on the shield, so it might be a good idea to just stick with it. Yeah, if we can could get, you know, they have air. You want me to go there? I think the firebase needs to die first. Well, once I'm done with the firebase, I still have 3 destroyers advantage, 4 right now. That should give us enough to destroy whatever they have been pumping up, unless they put massive build power to it. Yeah. I'm on that. What's going on? Why are you behaving stupid, you fucking destroyers? If I try to target variant anything on there, the fucking destroyers try to landwalk, so I just have to play it by random selection. Sorry. Maybe, but the destroyers don't have range on the entire landwalk, so he will run and that's it. Okay, so the thing is down. I'm trying to do a back rush on the Navy. If you come with me with your cruiser, they are fire protected. Ah, the old passive aggressive. Okay, they already have anti-tags. Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting on that, no worries. That was the plan next. I'm a busy man, you know? are we going to get anti-nuke, or what's the next plan for defense or offense? Alright. At least we can take the enemy navy out. So I'm thinking we don't need to do any more navy except cruisers to get air dominance. So what do we do next after that? Yep. Okay, my plan is to get a nuke sub out next. Yep, I'm getting a UT3 soon, and then I'm starting that shit. You build drones on my base, helping me, if you need them for something else. Yeah, that hurt. If he's doing the Tele thing, I'm getting teleportation defense. Do we need anti, or are we still good? Good. I will, once building construction order is complete. Okay, nuke sub is out. All right. I have no better plan unless you want to start a duke or something. Okay, you're making a nuke now, so I'm making also another nuke. Okay, that's fine. Let's go for nukes. Yeah, it's on. But thanks for reminding. What's going on? Oh, teleport thing. That might not have worked out for him. Is he teleporting back? Yes, yes. How does he not have a single PD? Come on. Oh, so close. It's 5% or something. Okay, come on, going. Why would you teleport into water? Yeah, he's back in his base. So stupid. Honestly, so stupid. Well, go for his mess. Yeah. He warped in on, like, I don't know, like 15 health or something. What? Yeah. I expected something like this to happen. Alright, you should go for the mess and start a Fatboy front, maybe? I only have good ideas. Alright, I have a nuke at 60 and another at 40%. I'll shoot you some, sure. I put some assist on your nuke. I'm shooting you some more mass to finish the mixes. You should have at least one nuke finished. Actually, I can't tell because no, I don't. That's weird. The tech missile thing overlays the nuke missile thing, but I'm at like 90% or something. 99, it should be finished any second now. Yeah, it's done. I have one nuke now. I have no plan. If you want to, sure, let me know. All right. I'm nuking top.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
When you're done with the fat boy, can you give me half of the maxes? Awesome, thank you. I have another nuke ready in about a minute tops. They have both shot down, it looks like. All right, then I'm trying my nuke directly when it's done. See if they don't have enough left.
Strategic launch detected.
All right. Keep your buttons thumped, thumbs pressed. Ole ole! Nicely done! Yeah. Okay, they have no S&D anymore. Yes, we won. See? I even toggled the firing of the nuke after I moved the sub closer, so I wouldn't forget about it. So that was a second that we gained. Aren't you happy to play with a pro such as me? Sure. Your next nuke is done 70%. At least you can reclaim it now.
Strategic launch detected.
Those are even not Rambos, they are Ras. Why even bother? Alright, I cannot argue with that. Well played. Glorious thermonuclear destruction. I kinda wish there was a way to put the destroyers of the Cybrans on land and let them walk there. Yeah. Floaty boaty. Alright, evenly spread out the kills. Oh, look at my stats. Alright. Going to play more? Alright, let's do this. Did a few nice calls in the game, like when to do what, where to do what. Cool. That went smoother than expected.